up the table, you've got the mighty beats coming down. Has that put a bit of nerves in your chest?
No.
Why not?
Because we're the mighty Preston North End.
So listen, you've had a good run this season, haven't you? Tell us about it.
We're playing a lot more attacking football. We're not sitting on back to get a draw. We're not playing back defensively. We're attacking. We're looking to score goals, even late in the game. Whereas previously, Grayson would have played for a draw. We're playing for a win every game.
You're obviously proud of your team. And like I said to you, people have not been able to beat teams like Preston, have they?
Teams like Preston. Teams like Brentford. Teams like Barnsley.
Yeah,
no, honestly, today, Billy, and I hope you have a great day, Al, but 3-0. 3-0. And you'll be done by a team like Preston.
Your boots.
1-1 at half time.
Yeah.
What, you know, an eventful first half. Brentford started well, went ahead.
Yeah.
Poor defending, 1-1. Overshadowed slightly by an injury to Nico. How did you see the first half?
I think we just slightly might have edged it. I might be wrong, but good goal. Good on the follow up, Nico. Then he went down the end of the first half. I didn't see what happened, but very soft goal to give away.
No one really put a challenge in, did they?
Not really, no. Very soft goal to give away.
We don't seem to be learning by our mistakes, you know. We've seen that goal before this season.
Yeah.
So, you know, how do we pick them in? Do you think the dressing room will be down at half time because of the injury?
Hopefully not. It might play on their minds in the second half slightly, but good management team to say, right, that's happened. He's on his way to the hospital, hopefully not. Hopefully it's not as bad as it looks, but we'll go from there.
And how does the second half pan out?
Hopefully same as the first half, but Brentford scoring, keeping it tight at the back, just nicking the win.
1-1 at half time, what did you make of that?
It's a fair result. It was a well worked goal and a typical goal for us to concede at the moment. A little bit worried about Nico more than anything else. I hope he's okay to go.
It looked bad, didn't it?
It did look bad. I didn't completely see it, but I think that people are more aware of the concussion now. So hopefully it's just that and the procedure's kind of in there for that reason rather than being too serious.
The second half, I mean, are the players going to be down because of the injury?
No, I don't think so. I think we're stronger mentally than that. I think Sawyers being on will help us a bit going forward, and we've just got to keep working and plugging away at it, and make sure we're being disciplined at the back and not letting stupid goals in.
it's time to keep scoring again!
Amazing event!
What'd you make of that?
Buzzing, boys! Fucking love that!
Unbelievable! Phenomenal! Tell me about the second half! We were in and out, up and down.
I can't even talk.
What were the final 10 minutes like? Yeah. Tell me.
Nervous. I was a nervous wreck.
Did you think we would hold out?
Yeah, definitely. Brentford.
There was a real spirit today, wasn't there?
Yeah, definitely, mate. It was unbelievable.
And great. What a great following today.
Exactly. It was brilliant. It was excellent. A brilliant away day.
Come on, you bees.
What a result. How happy are you with that result?
Ah, tremendous result. Really, really happy. That was a great away performance, Bill. Tremendous away performance. Superlatives. I can't think of too many.
But tell me, listen, we went behind twice. I mean, we lost the league twice. We were winning twice and they came back. Then it looked like we flopped it.
Yeah, but that's what we've done all season. We've thrown away this lead all season numerous times. But I think there's strength of character there now. We saw it the other week. We've shown it then again today. We kept fighting back. It only shows in the future there's a lot more to come from this team.
You bees.
You bees.
Two-all, bang,
what a buzz!
3-2, brilliant!
Can you go?